In this video, I will try to show you how to work with the Zoho CRM leads system. So first of all, whenever you're getting a lead, the lead will come into the main view, which is the list. Now, let's say that you like to change the way that the list is being displayed. So on the left side, you can see the column side. If you click on that, you can remove and add different fields. So let's say I don't like to see the email on the main list. I do want to see the website and maybe the number of employees. And then I will click save. The list will get refreshed and then I will have the rest of the details. Let's say that I like to change the way that the headers are being displayed. I will click on the columns and then I can drag and drop the different fields, and when I'm refreshing it, the columns will change. Another way that, let's say I like to know, to see all the leads that are in status contacted. So on the left side, I will search for the status and then I will just filter based on the lead status. Okay. So until now we discovered that we can change the view, we can affect what information we can see on the list, and we can filter on the left side. On top of the filters, you can see that you have a way to work with existing filters. So that will be, for example, all the leads. Those will be only the converted leads, which, as you know, as you can see, we have nothing. Junk leads, my leads, because maybe I'm an administrator and I can see the leads of my entire team. So this list will be only mine. Okay? Leads that came only today, that will be today's leads, and so on and so on. So all those will be an existing filters that Zoho provided me as out-of-the-box functionality. Whenever you go into a lead, you can see that there are different details, but most of us needs different details. Each business is unique and each business will have his own details on it. If you will click on the tools and then you will click on the modules and fields and then you will click on the module that you like to change, then you can see that you're able, using drag and drop functionality, you can change the view. So let's say that I don't need a title, because that's a field that I don't need to use, and I'm usually collecting only the mobile and not the phone, so I don't need the phone number. Okay, that's already used somewhere else. Let's say I don't need a fax. But I do need a pick list. So I will just drag the pick list and I will mark it as gender. That can be okay. Now, whenever I save the layout and I'm going back to my leads, if I will click on a lead, you can see that there is a new field. Gender, and then it's a pick list that I can choose one of them. As you can see also, the fax is gone because I just removed it. Okay, so using the tools, you are able to customize the view. Now I can tell you from my experience that most companies that install the CRM and they're not using the CRM, it's just because that the CRM is not customized for their needs. So this is exactly my role in your organization. My job is to optimize and customize the CRM to your needs. Now, if you don't have budget and you cannot hire someone like myself, you can do it yourself, okay? It will take some time, but eventually you can do it. So you can customize the view. One more cool option that you can do with the leads, it's the lead distribution. Whenever a lead comes in, I can generate and automate different processes. For example, if I will go to the workflow and I will create a new workflow on the leads, and it will be lead reminder. So whenever this system, the workflow, is based on when something happens, do something else. So when a record is being created, it will work on all the leads. Whenever the lead is being created, I will need the system to send me an email notification that will say that the lead was created, please take care of it. Or I can also say that a task will be created with a reminder that I will need to contact this specific lead. Okay, now the automation can do many, many things. I can also set that if after 3 hours that the lead was created, if no one handled this specific lead, the manager will get a notification that the lead is open 3 hours after it was created and someone's supposed to deal with it. Which means the chances that I will lose leads because no one handled them on time will be very, very small. That's it really. That's a very quick overview of the cool stuff that you can do with Zoho Leads. If you have any more questions, send me an email and I will take care of you.